Look, I know this hasn't gone as smoothly as I said it would, but I know we can bring Gat back around. Come to my place and give me one more chance. You won't regret it.
Remember that. What happened to me?
Oh, that! You're feeling the effects of my irradiated Saint's Flow!
What?
While you were out, I gave you Saint's Flow I irradiated with my homemade particle accelerator! I intended to drink it myself, but seeing as I owed you for all this trouble, I figured you could use it.
This is doing to me, I feel... pretty great!
It should increase your speed, your strength, allow you to throw fireballs, make you impervious to harm and other... side effects. My very own superhero concoction. Now you're ready to go after Johnny.
Hell yeah, I am.
I'm hearing roars in the distance. Triangulating the source, and I've got it. Sending you the location now.
Taking off like a god, treading among mere mortals. The leader of the Saints set out to find their two trusted lieutenants. Meanwhile, their closest friend, Jimmy Torbitson, scoured the information highway for news on...
Jimmy? What you doing, buddy?
What do you mean? How are you talking to me?
You're spouting crap about gods and mortals. What the fuck's that all about?
Oh my god, you have telepathic powers! You can hear my thoughts!
Just great. Of all the heads I could be in,
I get yours. Fan-fucking-tastic. Look, just use the damn phone to talk to me, all right?
I don't see Gat, though.
Damn it! Military's all over!
You're right! Can't use speakers to play that roaring sound hoping to lure the Saints out! Oh, God! I'm so sorry! I should have seen this coming!
Look, just find Gat. I'm fine here.
Now? Seriously?
Oh, right! Sorry.
I heard over the radio there's loud roars coming from Planet Saints. I'll be on the phone with you the whole way!
Thank you.
use the boots!
You fucking kidding me? Again? Is that you?
Boss, yeah, I'm here with Gat. We're on top of Magarak Bridge and we're under attack by the military. You gotta hurry!
Hang on, Pierce, I'm coming. Jimmy, what's happening to me? I'm getting tired.
The Shane's flow must be wearing off. I thought it would last at least an hour, but you're burning through the power too fast. You'll have to stop.
Fuck that. I'm not stopping while Johnny and Pierce are out there. Shooting my friends! Pierce, how did you get up there? I don't see a way.
Gat climbed up the side, but don't worry. Called the boys and they're flying in the chopper.
Good to hear.
careful up there. I'm seeing helicopters fly in. Knew you made that one.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Oh, now you want to try to reason with him.
Cease. Fail me.
I know, Johnny, but we can make it right.
Yeah, we're your friend, Johnny.
Yet? Friend?
Come on, buddy. Get your back on.
Stripper pole?
That's right. Stripper pole.
And so ends the tale of our intrepid heroes, bound by the bond that they had for each other. Steelport is safe once again, but who knows when the Saints and their new allies may be called on to protect. Question mark?